A long journey it was indeed. When they arrived, they had a need. A comfortable room that was warm within, but there was no room for them in this inn.
The scriptures foretold the Savior was nigh.
Let us bring treasures the best we can find. The Savior is born, he is one of a kind.
The wise men were warned by God not to speak. King Herod had plans that were very bleak. Herod wanted to be the only king of the Jews. He did not understand God's plan of good news.
The shepherds were watching their flock by night when the angels appeared and gave them a fright.
The angel announced for the shepherds could hear, he is born to say a Savior, he is near.
God created the heaven and the earth. What a glorious, wonderful night. No, everything would be all right.
The shepherds come quickly to meet King Jesus. Jesus.
Thank you. The third little tree looked down into the valley below where busy men and women worked in a busy town.
I don't want to leave the mountain top at all. I want to grow so tall that when people stop to look at me, they'll raise their eyes to heaven and think of God.
Strong, and every time people thought of the third tree, they would think of God.
This was better than being the tallest tree in the world.
So next time you feel down because you didn't get what you want, just sit tight and be happy because God is thinking of something better to give you.
By Ludwig von Beethoven.
Singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly, and all your life you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night, take these sunken eyes and learn to see. And all your life you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly into the light of the dark black night.
To you was not a Scrooge. He was a kind, decent, mostly good man, generous to his family and upright in his dealings with other men. But he just didn't believe in all that incarnation stuff which the churches proclaim at Christmas time. It just didn't make sense, and he was too honest to pretend otherwise. He just couldn't swallow the Jesus story about God coming to earth as a man.
But to his dismay, the birds ignored the breadcrumbs and continued to flop around helplessly to this inferno. He tried catching them. He tried shooing them into the barn by walking around them waving his arms. Instead, they scattered in every direction.
They would not be led or shooed because they feared him.
If only I could be a bird and mingle with them and speak their language, then I could tell them to not be afraid. Then I could show them the way to safety, to the safe warm barn. But I would have to be one of them so that they could see and hear and understand.
At that moment, the church bells began to ring. The sound reached his ears above the sounds of the wind, and he stood there listening to the bells, pale. tidings of Christmas, and he sank to his knees in the snow.
1, 2, 3.
Although it's been said many times,